Hey guys, okay, I thought I'd test the effect of a chi energy blast on water, on running water from a tap. So let's just see what happens and let's see how the chi energy affects the water. Yeah, you can clearly see, hopefully, in the video that the chi energy is actually bending the flow of the water or redirecting it. So that's it, guys. Chi energy on water. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.